Also, there is a trend going around where you remove the first and last letter of your name, then search the meaning. I go by the name Emmy, online. So remove the E and the Y, and it's just. Let's search up the meaning of. Welp, I guess my new name is millimeters.